What's up, my man, Alan Pro Productions? I'm working on some new music, Doc.
New song? What is it about?
My music has changed since I've been with you guys. It's more universal, man. I'm trying to hit minds, man. Young and old, black and white, wrong and right. Feel me?
Hold on, I got a phone call. It's not important. Okay. Let me hear about this. What'd you say?
I got a new song, man. I want to bring to your label, Strong Black Woman.
Strong Black Woman.
Yeah.
All right, this is
a twerking black woman. No. A strong black woman.
Oh no, man. All right, man, let me hear what you got, man.
You know, every woman has a struggle, but the black woman has a different kind of struggle. But in her struggle, she does not get weak, she gets strong. And then she reaches back and help the weak become stronger. And she gets stronger and stronger.
God made kings, he made queens, he created all human beings.
But when he made the black woman,
he had to shut down everything. She's been rejected, she's been neglected, she's been affected. Oh, how we regret it.
But from a real man's point of view, she should be the most highly respected. I don't know another who can do the thing she does. A strong sister, a strong survivor, under pressure. We can't forget the single mother.
Swim from the tears that fall from her
strong black woman.
This kind of woman makes a grown man repent. Someday we might have a black woman president.
A strong black woman.
Every seldom will you see her cry. She can swim from the tears that fall from
a strong black woman.
This kind of woman makes a grown man repent. Someday we might have a black woman president.
She's virtuous, illustrious. We pray for her.
She prays for us.
Always second when she should be first. Always pouring.
But yet she does.
She's not selfish. She's just selfless. Her desire is to help the helpless.
No competition, no need to compete. It's the black.
Strong
a strong
black woman
black woman, woman.